Yeah, tonight Pentagon got us a really nice example of the Insignia Grand Sport Elite Sports Tourer. Powered by a 2-litre diesel engine, giving excellent fuel economy, you can expect 57 plus miles per gallon combined urban cycle. It comes with many features, including the multi-spoke, bi-colour, diamond quartz alloy wheels, keyless door entry and ignition. Vauxhall on style, you can connect up to 7 devices via Wi-Fi, tinted windows and rear privacy glass, and LED daytime running lamps, front and rear parking sensors and front fog lamps to name but a few.
The car comes with a fantastic sized boot, complete with a pull-out tonneau cover to hide away your belongings if required. And the seats are also three-way split for convenience, with an almost van-type experience if required. Rear seats also feature ice fix for child seat fittings with anchorage points on the back.
And with the seats intact, there's plenty of space for up to three passengers to sit quite comfortably.
Absolutely loads of leg room in there for rear seat passengers, even when the front seats are quite far back also. Really nicely trimmed with full leather seat facing. There's also USB ports for rear seat passengers, as well as the two outer seats in the rear having the option of being heated.
Whilst in the front you've got very comfortable seating for both driver and passenger, very supportive bucket style seating. Again, full leather and for the option of being heated, and both front seats also have the option of electronic height adjustment.
There's both front and rear electric windows, electric operated door mirrors,
automatic headlamp settings which can be manually overridden.
I love that multifunction steering wheel with full audio controls, the vehicle's onboard computer, Bluetooth device connectivity, cruise control and speed limitation, rain sensitive wipers, and as mentioned earlier, keyless ignition.
The in-car entertainment is provided by a touchscreen DAB radio with Bluetooth device connectivity, as well as projection from your phone via Android Auto or Apple CarPlay, satellite navigation, as previously mentioned, Vauxhall OnStar. There's air conditioning with dual system climate control, so both driver and passenger have different temperatures in the car if required, and linked to the 2-litre diesel engine, there's a very smooth 6-speed manual transmission.
Moving back outside the car, as you can see, it's a really nice car in general, really stylish family estate with many standard features. It's available today at Pentagon with the remainder of the manufacturer's warranty. For more information, please contact the sales team. We'd be more than happy to arrange a viewing stroke test drive at your convenience. Thank you for watching, and hopefully see you soon at Pentagon.